Okay, so we're gonna go into the Lost Chambers, which is the water aquarium. If you're staying at the Atlantis, they will give you one of these, which gives you free access to this. So let's go have a look, let's see what it's about. Hopefully it's enjoyable. So it was quite straightforward getting in with this band. They just scan it and let you in for free. Okay, so they have people here ready to take photographs so that you can purchase them at the end. They do guided tours of this as well, where you can get like someone to tell you about the different types of fishes. Also at the same time, you can have like a feeding experience where you're feeding the fish as well, which we've done in the past, but we didn't do it this time around. But that is also available. And if you choose not to do the guided experience, you do have these QR scanners potted around in different places where you can learn about the fishes in that way. بدأت ولكن لم أدري ما منتهايا لم أدري يأسي فيه ولا عرفت هدايا ولا عرفت ظلامي ولا عرفت ضحايا ولا لغيرك دوايا رب يوم الندايا يا You can see different kinds of fishes, sharks, stingrays. Look at that there. And those at the back down there are rooms which the Atlantis have that overlook this tank. Those rooms are available for guests to book and would be quite cool. It's probably scary at the same time. But yeah, would be quite good. They do have restaurants that overlook this water tank or this aquarium, which is probably an option that I would prefer. But if somebody is interested in booking a room, that is also available. Look at these colorful fishes. Wow. ليس فيها من الضياء بقايا جفت وغاضت ولكن ما زلت أزجي رجايا يا